You think it's not too
we're having a small technical problem with our blinds.
With your is that so? Okay.
Yes, she's enjoying it.
It's not the camera which are affecting it. Okay.
Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Minister of Information, Media and Broadcasting Services. Sorry to have had to summon you at so short a notice, but that's the way the pace of news works, isn't it? Honorable Minister of Information, Media and Broadcasting Services, Ambassador S.K. Moyo has a statement to share with you. Without further ado, given the position of the sun, I think I want to call upon Honorable Minister to please proceed with
Thank you very much indeed, Permanent Secretary George Chalwamba. I want also to add my voice to welcome you all to this, I believe, brief press release. It won't be a press conference, as it were. I'll request also that there'll be no questions after my statement. Reasons are not necessary, but I seek your indulgence, please, not to bother about questions after my statement. I've just come from State House, and I need to convey a message to you all, and I hope you will indeed report as accurately as you can without any additions or any subtractions. The statement is on Vice President Emmerson Mnambutso Mnangagwa. Honorable Vice President Emmerson Mnambutso Mnangagwa. And this is in relation to termination of employment as Vice President. In accordance with the Constitution of Zimbabwe, Amendment Number 20, Act of 2013, Section 329, Sixth Schedule, Paragraph 14, Subparagraph 2, His Excellency the President, Comrade R.G. Mugabe, has exercised his powers to relieve Honorable Vice President E.D. Mnangagwa of his position as Vice President of the Republic of Zimbabwe with immediate effect. It had become evident that his conduct in the discharge of his duties had become inconsistent with his official responsibilities. The Vice President has consistently and persistently exhibited traits of disloyalty, disrespect, deceitfulness, and unreliability. He has also demonstrated little probity in the execution of his duties. That is the official statement I've been asked to convey to you. And therefore, I want to thank you for coming and wish you well in your respective efforts. May God bless you all.
Thank you very much, Honorable Minister.